to enable us to attract talent in all 22 of our locations in multiple countries where we were hiring staff, we offered what we considered to be world-class benefits. We had a pool table, foosball tables, darts, a slide in the office, pitch and putt mini golf, and a pub. We also offered flexible working hours, enhanced paternity leave, childcare vouchers, a cycle to work scheme, death in service, and medical benefits. To further enhance our offering, we looked at the companies we admired as well as those listed in the best places to work lists and added comparable benefits that we felt made sense as part of our package. Some were free to all staff, like ice creams in the freezer all summer. Others, such as help with childcare costs, were available through a salary sacrifice scheme. Employees could spend up to 5% of their salary on benefits before they incurred any other costs. I've recently had clients remove their requirement for new employees to serve any probationary period. Their job adverts clearly say, no probation. This has cost them nothing. It doesn't stop them removing poor performing new hires and sends a strong message about their culture. Whatever approach you choose, it is essential to treat your people with respect. Appreciate their value and give the recognition they deserve each time their work meets your standards of excellence. Not only is this the right thing to do, it's also a safe way to trigger a dopamine rush, which helps drive employee engagement, which in turn positively impacts business performance. This is why the fourth question in the Gallup Q12 Employee Engagement Survey goes something like this. In the last 7 days, have you received recognition or praise for doing good work? While this question primarily assesses the quality of managers, it also reflects the company environment, culture, and brand. Unfortunately, many companies practice the so-called mushroom principle instead, which is basically keeping staff in the dark and feeding them shite. I remember working for a UK business that at the time was Britain's best managed company. In one of their warehouses, there was a poster on the wall that said, "Doing a good job round here is like pissing yourself in a dark suit. It gives you a warm feeling, but nobody notices."